It is a weekend that dozens of area families are never going to forget.
They officially welcomed kids into their family Saturday, part of National Adoption Day, and I got to witness some of the joy and emotion as those families became complete.
Joy, silliness, laughter, the kids get along great.
Jennifer Bostick can't imagine life without her children.
Tickle, tickle, little star.
And the two she just adopted. Bring even more magic into their home.
We're excited to add to our family and provide permanency for them.
Elizabeth and her brother already called the Bostick's mom and dad, but Saturday, National Adoption Day,
butterflies in my stomach and just pure excitement and joy,
made it official in court.
We call that a match made in heaven, and this is truly a moment of celebration.
A moment Antoinette Wood has been waiting for.
It puts permanency to the kids. They have somewhere now where they don't have to worry about, you know, where they're going to be at tomorrow and things like that.
You open the doors of your home and ultimately certainly the doors to your heart to let them in.
As Antoinette raises her right hand, she promises to raise her two children in a safe, loving home.
Love one another and live each day to the fullest. I mean, to enjoy life, their kids. They're supposed to enjoy their childhood. So.
A belief each of these proud parents embrace.
Tickle, tickle, little star, how I want you, want you, oh.
Say ta-da.
Ta.
Bye-bye.
She was too cute, and this
awesome.
Is the 14th year that Omaha has taken part in the National Adoption Day event.
National officials say about 4,500 foster care children across the whole country were adopted on Saturday.